Hi guys, this is Lego Yoshi, and welcome back to my playthrough of Banjo-Kazooie. Now today, we're going to tackle Treasure Trove Cove, but before we do that, I honestly thought there was something behind there. Well, obviously not. Oh, let's dive into this big treasure chest. So, here we are. Here's the
ahoy there, this be Treasure Trove Cove. There be two new moons for ye to find.
So, that's exactly what we're going to do. Get lost. Crumbs actually give out two things of energy, which is quite nice. Now, one thing I'm going to do, I just want to go on record and say that this game, unfortunately, this level is one reason why I hated this game at one point, because of one little mechanic. If you touch this water, you will get a nice little surprise. And it used to scare me half to death when I was going for the music, for anything. So I'm just gonna let you see what it's like. Yeah. They're a nice little chair factors. I used to hate this because it was just like, oh god, I hate that. And it's not the only time we're gonna come in contact with that shark. Yep, we've got the ginger, but there's still one more thing. And no one of them is actually down here, which I'm gonna do in a second. I want to get it done and out of the way. Pretty much. Let's have a look at this guy.
Hey, this Nibbler's Beach. You will find nothing without Nibbler's help.
Oh wait, crab. Help us then, frustration brain.
Grr, cheeky bird needs feathers clipping.
Oh yeah? Just try it, shellhead. Basically, he snips a couple times, and then you want to go in and peck him in the eye.
Grr. You hurt Nipper. Makes me mad.
You don't get a huge amount of time between, especially with this one. You gotta be quick. And it's quite easy. And I just need to nip into a shell now. There's actually a humongous in here. Something like this big. We go round and round and good grief. And we got more crabs. Ow. Hey! Get! Knotted! Stupid crabs. I tried to move away from them, but they just wouldn't let me. Oh, wait, anyway. Grab the jiggy. And there we go, that's the first one for this level. Now, all I have to do now is just beat the shell. It's nice and colourful in here. As if Nico got some disco lights put in just for when he needed to, you know, go back into his shell and have a boogie. But yeah, there is one, I don't know if you can see it from here. In that corner over there, there is a empty honeycomb piece. Which, if you get it, yep, there it is. You're gonna go for a snacker. So, screw it, we're going for it. Prepare to probably lose at least one thing of life here. Yep, there it is.
Mmm, lovely.
Hey, he didn't even bite me that time.
Get away! Get away from me! So get away from me! Ow!
There is a way that he can beat Snacker, but he's gonna probably disappear now. Yeah, chicken. There is one way that you're supposed to get back with the Snacker as well, but I've actually found something out very recently, that once you've learned to sort of move, you can glitch it. Well, not glitch it, but you can use it to your advantage, should we say. But we'll see that in a second, because we just go up here. Let's go and talk to this guy.
Ahoy there, I'm Captain Blubber. And I lost me treasure when me ship crashed.
Well, go find it then, Blubberguts.
Yar, but I can't swim. Can you help an old sea hippo?
Sure, we'll find it for you.
Quite easy to find. There's a thing back here. If you smash through that, and dive in here, there's a mumbo skull, which I'm going to need for a while, but nice to get stocked up. There's four music musical notes, and then this nice gold.
The boy
there, and
he's another treasure.
So I gather. Oop. There we go. And then for the second one, if you just dive into this little water, don't worry, you're not going to get snackery. If you just go into this little hole here. A few more notes we need to pick up. And we got the second piece of lot of gold. That's all we need. Andrew. Actually, just let me go up here for a second. Just want to make sure there's nothing hiding. Stop me crying, I'm coming. There you go. Oop. I'm chucking it. Hello? There we go. There you go. Enjoy.
Me treasure, then give me hearties. Take this reward. I have to spend.
Right. Well, let's get this thing that I've been on about, shall we? First we need to go up here and collect some notes and some nice feathers here. Can you guess what we're going to learn how to do? Obviously, up there was bottles, so he's going to teach us how to fly.
This is your big chance, chicken legs. It's time for you to fly.
At last, it better be easy, poor guys.
Simply enough, even for you, bird brain. Just stand on the flying disc and press A. Here's 25 feathers to help you into the air.
Oh, thank you.
I'll use a bit little low. I'll fill it up for you.
Thank you. That's up. Go up here. And we'll go to the let's go flying, shall we? Now I need to try and remember exactly where it is.
To fly higher, you'll need some red feathers. Press A to use one, but remember that Big E can only carry 50 of them. You can also turn sharply.
Oh, I didn't know that one actually.
By pressing the right or left bumper.
Nope, that's not the right or left bumper.
Get out of the water. Stupid. Bloody red.
That was my fault. It said right or left bumper. I tried pressing it and it just wouldn't do it. I'm coming back around here very shortly, so I'll do that in a minute. Oh, go away. Coffee and mints. I'll be right over.
Do I look like coffee and mints? I'm called Banjo and Kazooie, not coffee and mints.
Let's get back up to where we were. Is that one book talking about? Right, let's try it this way, shall we? We try. That's where we got the original one from. Get a bit close to the water. Not too close, but. And that's where Jiggy is, but I'm not going to go to that one. I'm actually going to show you how to get that one properly. Right. Nothing. Okay. The Mumbo's token behind me, this thing as well, but it's close to. This little thing here, this shark food, I don't know if you can read from there, it's actually Shark Food Island. You had to have, in the original N64 game, you had to have a cheat code to put it in. That would rise out the water, and you can get these special eggs. some strange reason you can't do it on this game. But you can, but it says, oh, you can't get any more achievements, this, that, and the other. And I didn't want it glitching anything off my Xbox. But here is the, where we go? Missed. Good job, Banjo. And there we go. There we go. There's also a Mumbo school down here. Mumbo attacking it.
You're welcome. You're welcome.
That's Caramel Lovely. One thing I'll quickly do is grab this little Mumbo token over here. If you saw. Banjo. Thank you. Probably the best thing to do next with Lovely. Probably learn the yellow move. Grab these notes from this tree. These crates up here. There is another bottles molehill. If I can climb boxes, I'll say I'm incapable. We get this strange little pad thing. We've got something to do with that.
You'll reach new heights with my shock jump spring.
My legs are tired.
Don't worry. The turkey does all the work. Simply stand on a shock jump pad and then press and hold A.
Oh, sorry about that, I guess.
They're going. You've learned all the goes, new moves.
And there you go. Whee! There you go. Mumbo token just flew in it. Right, let's have a travel along here, shall we? If you do this, although you're not on the pad, it still works. Which is quite nice. If you can't make it, you can actually just use that. There's some notes up there, I think we've got to go up there later anyway. So I'll leave that for now. Alright. If we spring jump up here, and not this one. Actually, there's another one. As you can see, they're not massive out when you open this can at least, so they actually make you work a little bit for them. So the first level is absolutely easy as hell, it really is. But you get to, hey!
Look, next for yum yum.
I'm yum yum.
What a sound.
Yeah, it do make you work for them. Now if you go on Banjo-Tooie, the first one that you get there is pretty damn difficult. There's some really, not annoying jiggies, but there's some which really you take a lot of time on. As you can see,
man.
Hey, I can't see stuff ready. There you go.
That golden treasure was for me. Now harder still, but it will be.
These yum yums. You know what? I'm feeling violent. Let's get two. That's a bit harsh to say. I'm feeling violent. I'm not a bad person, I swear. Anyway. But if you go down here, there's a nice little bucket. Hello. An egg, which completely missed. One, two.
Nicky punched up. Now empty water for there.
Thank you. And that mine goes kaboom. That mine can be really, really annoying. When me and my friend Tim played this, Once again, Tim, you're getting a shout out on one of my videos. I always had this voice for him, for the mines. Always made Tim laugh, and it's kind of been a running joke with it now that we're always doing it.
Hey, Furball, you're looking wise. Solve my puzzle and win a prize.
Now, what do we do in a room full of letters? Stomp these nuts first. What do we do in a room full of letters? Grab the nuts. Yet, for some strange reason, there's Banjo-Kazooie sketched into the wall. Is it? Where would you put the game's title? Unless... Oh, what a surprise. You have 100 seconds to put in Banjo-Kazooie on the floor. Also, with this area, this is where you come to put your passwords in, if you have them at the time. Obviously, I can't do them now, but you will have to come back here later on for something. I'm not going to say what, though. Where's the O? Where's the O? There he is. And... there we go.
Gate opens to reveal your prize, but first I'll cut you down to size.
Alright, of course you will. About, just like an ordinary crab, but see that? I thought you only give one health. Crab's good. No, no, crab's good too. Oh well. And there we go. That's Jiggy number 5. Excellent. So I'm trying to think where the next ones are. Top of my head, how we're doing for 10, we're doing okay. Let's have a look. I think I know where I'm gonna go for the next one. I'm gonna follow this route around here. What's over here? Let's follow this path. What are you guys? Tired. Hey! Just some red feathers, which. Hey! Open up! Go away! Don't trust you! Damn it! There we go. Oh, that's amazing. Good luck, man. Well, let's kill you. We've got both honeycombs on this side, so that's fine. There's some more notes here. Just start getting a bit steep, so you're best off using Tarntrot. You should be on the safe side. Especially this bit. Last thing you want to do is fall off and then straight into, into lava. Okay, straight into the water.
Follow the clues if you're looking for gold.
He's pointing over this way. Let's go and have a look, shall we? We'll come back and get all this stuff later. Right, so I'm looking for something. Ah, oh, there's a big red X over there again. Hi, Jinjo. I can't get you. You're too low down. So we fly over to this one. And over this one. Oh god, he's not really going very far for hiding now, is he? Really, it's very simple. One over this way, which I believe is... yep, on this one. Oh, I said I need to come back to over there. Mind the crab, because he's going to try and attack us when we come down. How's that? Thank you. Thank you. Let's grab these notes before we do anything. Try not to fall off. I guarantee you, I'll be pretty damn good at that. And let's hit this.
Oh, you'll never find me now.
Oh. Oh. So we've got to have a damn good look round. Let's get a closer look at this level, shall we? And hey, what's that in the left corner? Really? He went so far. Ah! Get away from you. Okay, you asked for it. Get lost. Crabs are a nuisance. What's that?
Yikes. Please open me gently.
No. Nope. That's what you get for some of the wild goose chase. Six. Now, let's see, where else do we need to go? Well, let's go back the way we came. So we've got a few things still to collect that way. Fly to, because that would be cheating. It's supposed to be like a little platform section, so let's do it properly. Let's do it as the game intends us to do by doing platforming. Which pretty much is jumping, backflipping, and just making sure we get there. What did now? There we go. That's it, it's not terribly difficult. Just one slip and I hope you can swim. Snack will be after you. Oh, Snacker, let me see. We don't already know, missed the egg, but we're... I got time. Oh, we can actually land in the water. Right. Let's have a look up here then, shall we? We haven't been up here yet. Look up these stairs. That's what we need, we have now, right? Could've done with you earlier, but oh well. Never mind. This won't go. What about here, I wonder? Ooh! Two buttons. Go! Here. What I always used to do is, well, actually, I'll see what's at the bottom of here first. Oh, there's a jiggy. So, we've only got two jiggies left to get now. One of them is the Jinjos, and one of them is, I don't know what it is. Let me just get this guy. Whoa. Well, what I always used to say was for Tim.
Hello! Hey!
Don't know why, it was just so random, but it used to make us laugh so much. But anyway, let's make him go boom. If we can. Miss. You go boom! Thank you. Right, the ginger just all the way across here. I'm trying to think how many more gingers we need. Is it just one more for this one? Oh god, I cut across the edge. Yep, just the one. Why am I picking that pink one? It's a very shallow pool here, right? Yep, that might open it off. Go away, you. There's gonna go away! Right, so. I think there's everything done, we just need to go to one little area. And we've got something there. Ooh. I don't think we've got all the musical notes. But we'll come back then later. Anyway, let's have a nice fly. We checked up that way, so let's see what's this way. If you see a musical note, that's always nice. am hoping to complete the level before I finish this video off. I'm completely honest with you. But, let's just go up on these trees and see something else. Eggs. I'm gonna blow that up. Ah, there you are. I knew there was a Jinju somewhere. Oh, yeah. Okay. That's nine.
What is a gamer pick? Look at you.
I don't know what that is myself, but oh well, never mind. Go away. And there comes some shovel no notes on this tree. Yep, good. Alright, let's just climb up here. Oopsie. Yeah, you can probably guess what's going to be at the top, can't you?
Is it food?
No, it's not food.
It's some musical notes!
I pressed jump, why didn't it jump? But also, something I never forgot. We don't tell the switch. What happened?
Kaboom!
Let's move to get that when we exit this level. Alright, so there we go. That's 88. Where is there a 12, I wonder? And the top of the there is a Jiggy. Well, you're probably wondering. Hey, alright. Where is the musical notes? I'm gonna be honest with you, even I can't remember. I honestly can't remember. Ouchie. So, let's go back the way we came. And you know what's gonna happen straight away. Yeah, someone's going to try and attack us. Oh, must be on the edge of the water. I can't complain it. I've got a feeling they're going to look trees. Something like that, so let's... Oh! Maddie, I'll give you. Well, there we go. Who needs to look up trees when I found them? Yeah, I knew they were there all along. I'm sure I just did. Oh! Knickers. Do as I can, guys, while I get back up again. So, we need to quickly collect the Jiggy. If we just jump up there, get away from Mr. Snippy. Go over to one of Bounty's things. I don't know what you call them, to be honest. And let's grab this. I just want to do one more thing before we go, guys. I'm just going to unlock the next level. So, this is going to be over half an hour video, but it won't be much over half an hour, so I do apologise. I did point out where it was earlier. I have pointed out where the levels started, so I don't need to explain that again. So if we just go over here, the shot jump spring thingy, up we go, and there we go. So we need 5. Our bottles are going to tell us
if you want to place all your pieces into the puzzle picture, just press the right trigger.
And there you go. Fill while quickly make things a little bit different for you. So, anyway, I will end this here. Thank you very much for watching, guys, and I will see you all in the next video. Later, guys.